Every day, 500 million people use Instagram. Influencers and content creators thrive on the site, connecting with their followers on everything from food to fashion and family. Duluth to Woodbury, a few thousand followers to a few million, we'll introduce you to some of the people influencing Minnesota.
I'm Derek from St. Paul, Minnesota, and this is Ben Afquak, Minnesota duck. We got him when he was a day old, and he is a Pekin duck. They're supposed to be kind of the friendliest and most pet-like. It was just a few friends on mopeds with a duck in a backpack, and now we tried to go to the winter carnival last weekend and we couldn't even walk through the park because he was getting recognized everywhere. Don't get me wrong, it's always kind of a bit of a thing when you show up somewhere with a duck that people can pet. Like, people always kind of lose their minds a little bit, but like, it was for a different reason this time. The whole joke started 9 months ago, and then now it's turned into us sitting here like this. My friend Zoe does all of the Instagram stuff, and it's kind of our running joke that it's kind of her inner Instagram self that gets to come out as the duck's personality, and she gets to be super basic and and say all of the Instagram things that she wants to, but she's too embarrassed to say on her own page. And I think that's what makes it so epic on the post, is it gets to be as trendy Instagrammy as possible, and because it's from a duck, it's acceptable and it's cute. I would love if we could somehow use this whole explosion to get into like hospitals or treatment centers or you know, places where we can try to bring people a little bit better of a day. It's really cool to see people have their day improved when we're at the beach or at the park, but like, if you're already at the beach, like, how bad of a day are you really having? You know, and that's kind of where we started thinking, like, okay, let's try to improve the quality of someone's day who needs a little bit of a pick-me-up. Now, without any sort of, you know, any way to back it up, it might be hard to bring a duck into a hospital. You know, but if we can kind of go, hey, this is him, this is what we're doing, like, maybe it's more likely that we can bring him into a treatment center or something like that. And try to make people's day a little bit better.